Here's a little piece called To a Wild Rose, and it's for a friend of mine, Jill, who likes it very much. It's by Edward MacDowell. Very gentle piece to say goodbye to you all. Have a good day.
Lovely. Really enjoyed that. Yeah, we had a screaming baby appeared halfway through that.